Hello everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to a brand new episode of Lumion Legacy. Let's get right where we started last episode, where we left off last episode, apologies. Some dude ran into the hole and people are trying to moi him, apparently. And the main objective, as you can see here, help the man who ran into the cave on Route 5. You can see a lot of my Lumions are dead because they're low level. And I was just messing around in this area, trying to fight as much as I can, try to gain some experience here. So that's what I was doing. So let's go ahead. This is the cave. We were on that bridge last episode. That's where we ended. And now we are here. So let's get right into it. All right. Igneous Hollow. Oh, we're inside. Okay, cool. Flashlight, please. Flashlight, hello. Let me ask in chat. How many people are there? There are a few people here. How do I use flashlight? I got my watch upgraded by that mission. All right. This is really dark here. Hello. Ooh. That's a wild boy. Yeesh. Alright, this should damage it a little bit, but not enough. Yes, perfect. I am now going to use capture disk. Use it. That's a cool Lumion. These work. These disks are very expensive. Yeah. Nice. No, I'm not gonna give it a nickname. I don't even remember what it's called. Crastle? Perfect. Your bench Lumion gained. Okay, perfect. Ooh, almost fell. Can't really fall down in this game. More wild ones. What? I didn't even see this guy. Where'd he come from? Fight everything is not very great, but doesn't matter. We're so OP right now. Ooh, just a little bit left. Damn. Ow. Voice. I don't think... Oh, she's happy? Really? It's so hot in here. I didn't know she was going to be happy. Corrupt monk. Bunga. Bunga. Wow. Wow. Stupid thing dodged it, man. Not cool. Okay, I think I'm gonna swap out cactus. This plant type against fire, not a good combo. ~200 XP, nice. Ooh. Cactus is level 21. Sure. I don't know what a Gumpod is. I think that's a bug type Pokemon. Ooh. You see that? What the heck? Harmonious Chord. Damn, one hit kill. 262. Whoa, what happened? I was Pagoda checking out some weird rock, and the next thing I know, I'm here. What's going on? Is our cactus still? Okay, perfect. You know what? I'm gonna keep using cactus. I want cactus to level up. Keep leveling up. Ooh. That's a wild one. Fight. Flat pummet. Plant pummet. Pummel. Gonna do too much damage here. Perfect. Item, capture disc, use. I need a lot more capture discs. Yay. Nope. No nickname. Thank you. Alright. Here's another dude. You are attacked by a corrupt monk. It's like an ambulance siren coming in. Ooh. You do damage against this thing. Against the koala. ...183 XP, wow. Man, this cat is a coffee addict. Very original. Same koala again and again. Like, how many koalas do you guys have? Oh, come on, just a little bit left. Ow. Don't you dare swipe on me. All right, perfect. How much XP did we get? 183 XP, yes. Yay, who are you? I must have the weirdest dream. Strange happened, yep. Yep, so we gotta take all of them down. I think there are 5 in total. They'll get harder and harder as time goes on. Crastal. Is that what it is? Oh no, should have swapped out. It's okay, I want my kitty cat to level up. It's level 9, this dude's easy. Guys, if you haven't already, please hit that like button. Please subscribe for more awesome content. And yeah, comment below. Wow, what are you guys talking about? More Crastal hair. Nature's Pummel, that's my strongest attack, so that's what I keep using. Oh man, this dude's level 12. Good, he's not attacking. Perfect, Spider-Man grew to level 14. Alright, what do you have? What do you have? Something cool, please. Okay, it's a gecko again. Is that a fire gecko? Damn, get wrecked gecko. 180 experience. I love it when we get mad experience. The thing is, guys, even if I swapped out a weak Pokemon, Lumion, and I battled this for like a full minute, I would still get the exact same amount of XP, which is so disappointing. So the best way is to get an OP Pokemon. Lumion, damn it, why do I keep saying... The best way, honestly, is to get your strongest Lumion, one hit kill the thing, and that's it. Get the same amount of XP. That's level 17. It's gonna take some time to kill this thing. Ow. Okay, Nature's Rage again. Ooh, almost. Perfect. Love it when they don't attack. Nice. Give me 200 plus XP. 183. Okay, we're close. Close to 200. Yep. All I had to do is smack his face for him to get back to his senses. What is this? What is this? What is this? Where do we go here? Oh. Ah, where are these wild ones? Level 12, this guy. Maybe it might take. Oh no. Use sprays? Okay, that's fine. Damn it. We need one more hit. ADC's XP, barely anything. I really like the benched Lumion's gaining experience. I need to go there first. Maybe then we will come here. Oh man, that's the issue. It's like it's so annoying. You're not worth my time. This little XP gain is not worth it. Level 11. Maybe if they're weak enough, just one hit kill them. If they are level 17, then just skip them. Damn it. Ooh, we are almost level 22. I like how it does re keeps repeating the same attack and I don't need to select it. 78 XP, level 22, very nice. All right, please don't do this. It's me. We used to train together, don't you remember? Nope. This doesn't make any sense. Someone please help me. Don't fear, citizen. Cowabunga, dudes. All right, what do you got? Oh god, same thing over and over again. All right, not very effective because plant versus plant. That's like a psychic plant too. I guess so are we, right? Ow. Ow. Ow, what the heck? Damn. It used dodge on me, are you kidding? Alright, well, I mean, strongest attack, that's all we can do. Ow! It hurt itself. No. Get your grass together, cat. Cactus. All right, 193. You want to switch out? Yeah, let's switch out. Switch to this. Look at that disc. It's so cool. What disc is that? Oh, this thing? Mind eye. Yikes, one hit kill. 254 XP, wow. Nope, no, don't want to switch it out. Voila, you're getting destroyed. Just a tad bit left. Health-wise. Ow, 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 stop it! That was insane amount of XP it took out. It's gonna be mages. We're just gonna, not play around. Oh no, we're paralyzed. Dang damn it. heavy metal. We're not horsing around. We're making sure it's dead for good. 290, nice. I like that XP. Ah, there we go. Oh, my head is killing me. What happened? What happened? Why are we here? You remember me? Oh, thank God. Of course I remember you. What are you talking about? We were not yourself. It's either something took over your mind. What? That's nonsense. What are you talking about? Unfortunately, I believe you may be wrong. Father, you're here. I came as quick as I could. Is everything alright? Yes, we are now, thanks to, what's your name, bro? I'm very grateful to you. So, Father, how did you find us? Where is the father? What? One of the monks ran into town and collapsed right outside the battle theater. I was notified and rushed to the site. I asked what had happened, and he recounted that some of the other monks in the pagoda became violent. He watched several of the monks chase you this way. What would have caused them to turn so violent? I've never seen anything like it. Oh, by the way, I got caught up in a battle with one of your beloved elders who had gone mad. I defeated him and he seemed to come to his senses. He mentioned something crashed into the upper floor of the pagoda. Whatever it is, it must be the source of our problems. Yes, it's coming back to me. The last thing I remember was going upstairs to check the noises I was hearing. That's all I can remember before waking up here, though. The top floor is where Akazun rests when it visits. You don't think that would have anything to do with this, do you? I don't believe so. I do remember reading it through some very old texts. Stories about a case very similar to ours, very long ago. It might be a good idea for me to go find those scrolls and pore over them once more to see what I can learn. However, it is unsafe to enter the pagoda until we can first solve the case at hand. According to some of our monks, there are still several others inside who have turned. I have an idea. Maybe I could help. Sure. Think about it. Single-handedly fought their way through several. Yeah, because you guys are weak. Pathetic. Experience gained against this dark force might be just what we need right now. Alright, cool. I mean, as long as you're giving me good stuff. Got special permission. I'll have a word for all the elders. Okay, you're gonna give me access to Route 5. If you need anything, I'll be in that village. I'm counting on you. We can't return. I mean, couldn't you just give me something along for the travels, bro? Why'd you run off? I was gonna... Alright, investigate the corruption outbreak. Oh, man. It's a cool thing, but I'm not gonna capture it. I don't have enough Pokeballs. But we're gonna fight. Oh no, I'm about dead. Ah, poop. Well, we're dead. Ow. Ow, that was two attacks. What the hell? Not cool, dude. Aw, oh, poop. That was the wrong attack. Man, what the hell? Again? Are you kidding me? 109 XP, wow. Why did we gain 109 XP from that thing? Alright, there's nothing here. Why did I run up here? I think we gotta go down. Let's see if we get 109 XP again. Wow, this thing is cool. It gives a lot more XP. Well, not a lot more. We were making 89. From the other stupid thing, the magma one. Alright, same dealio. One hit kill, let's go. Oh god, come on. Paralyzed. I need to get to a Poke Center so I can heal my Pokemons. What the hell? What happened? Nothing happened. Again? These things are very annoying. Let me tell you. 89 XP. Alright, let's go down here. Level 9. Oh, man, this is annoying. I just wish everything was a lot faster, quicker. Hello, hello everyone. What? What's the point? Level 12, might as well fight him. We will get 109 XP at least. Perfect. 119 XP, yep. Alright, so... aww, not happy. So what the heck? What's the point of coming here then? This thing's garbage. Doesn't give any XP, like 89 XP we got. So yeah, I don't know what's the point of coming here. There's no way to go anywhere. We're gonna have to go back. Ah, stop it. I swear, if you dodge, oh my god, you stupid thing. Not even gonna waste my time. This is really annoying. Who the hell thought this design was great? Like, I should have the option if I want to fight. And, you know, it should be rare that, man, this stupid thing dodged. It should be a very rare occurrence where you get a surprise attack and you have no option to leave. Because this is so repetitive, it's very annoying. Alright. Let's just run away. I don't even want to bother with this. Man, it's been such a long time since I've been to a center. How many more encounters are we gonna get? 10 more? 15? This is literally the worst cave ever. I'm gonna lose it. Man, every 5 seconds. For the people who are very high level in this game, I don't know how the hell you guys do it. If this is what I have to go through for the next 20 hours, I don't know if I can do it, bro. I'll lose it. Like, going through the grass is already annoying enough, but at least it's not just insane. I investigated the corruption outbreak at the pagoda. Where the heck is that place? I don't know where that place is. How do we fought that kid? Oh, I don't have a choice. Oh, I do. I do have a choice. I should always have a choice. I guess we go through here. Yeah, I never bothered going up here. Can we go up here? No. Okay, more grass. No deck. Yeah, damn it. I didn't ask for this. Might as well, whatever. Oh my god, you stupid thing. Since we got hit, this stupid thing needs to pay. Bye bye. 81 XP. I think the only way we can fix the paralyzation is by healing it at one of the centers. Oh, no chest. No chest. Village. Oh, that's the village. I'm gonna go up there. Maybe we can fix her. Stop right there, criminal scum. Must be a rung trainer. Yep. Permitted to enter. Yep. You would not be permitted to enter our sacred grounds. I would battle and destroy the three of you. No one can stop me. Before I allow you to pass, I must warn you of the dangers that lie ahead. Several of our monks are still contaminated. The darkness. We feared that. Blah, blah, blah. Alright, I need to heal them. Maybe. I think we should go to the village first. Alright, let's see here. Are they going? No. You know what? Before we go inside, we're going into another battle. I think we should go to the village, heal our Lumians before we head to the village. Sorry, yeah, before we go back. Alright, Hewa Village. Wow, that's a fort. Damn. This is a fort. Alright, where is that center? There we go. Ooh, cherry blossoms. Ooh, is that another trainer? That's another trainer center, isn't it? I hope so. Alright, so this thing is paralyzed, hopefully. Look at that disc. That is awesome. Are you no longer paralyzed? Yeah, it's no longer paralyzed, but I'm going to keep Cactus as our primary. Spider-Man only level 14 still. Let's go ahead and start swapping out. Level 9, you are useless. Level 13, I'll keep you. You are useless to me. Perfect. What do we got here? We got this thing. We'll keep this. No. This is level 11. Aw, man, that's level 6. No. I guess I'm gonna keep him then. Level 11. Alright. Yay. Alright. We have unlocked, I think, two more things. So, capture disc, mall med, burn gel. Capture disc. We need to buy these. Whoops. Buy 2,000. Sure. 11 of them. Yep. I mean, I don't know what else I can spend the money on. We need a lot more money, though. That a gem. I think that's someone's house. Ooh. No legend speaks of a Lumion that fused its fallen trainers to broken Sei or Sai with itself. Lumion of which to speak now carries its master's weapon seated upon its head. Next to me, the other half of that same weapon. According to the same legend, if it were to claim the broken piece of Sai, it would boast even greater strength. We stand guard of the peace now, waiting for return and claim the lost piece, master's weapon. Can I battle you guys and take this, please? Damn it, I'm clicking on it, nothing's happening. Alright, I can't do anything. Why are those people so tiny? Wow, we can go in here too? Okay, okay. Any secrets? Okay, this is nothing. So this village literally has nothing besides fixing her up. Ooh. There we go. I don't think these guys are gonna let me in. Battle theater is currently closed. Alright, so we gotta go back and fix that stuff. And that's exactly what we're gonna do. We're not gonna horse around. Alright. Let's battle these corrupt. It's yeah, it's a long episode, guys. So if you're seated, stay seated, and I hope you enjoy this battle or whatever we're gonna go through here. Ooh. Can I use my flashlight here? Logging pad doesn't seem to be able to get through. Maybe I need a fire Lumion for this. I feel like there's a chest behind the building. Hello, corrupt. Let's go. Everyone is healed. Wow, such weak Pokemon you have, Lumion. Nature's Rage. It's level 17, not bad. Will we get him in one shot? Yes, we will. Gumpod. 174 XP. Nice. Dripple? What's a dripple? Ooh, this is on the thumbnail. It's like a starter Pokemon. Ooh, get wrecked. It's just ugly face though. I love the color of it, but that face is just... Ooh, look! These things are on us. All things. Press the river just before... What? Oh no, this guy wants to. Okay, okay. I don't need to run up to you guys. You guys are running up to me. Crystal, bro. I had to fight so many of these in the cave. Just leave me alone. This one's level 17 though. Oh, come on. Really? Dodge the attack? Damn it, again? Let's use Leaf Barrage. Again? Kidding me, bro? Ooh. Cool attack, bro. Let's wait a little bit here. Keep using dodge. Nice, our coffee gave us a little bit. Ooh, one more attack. Ow! Stop it. You're using dodge. Okay, that's good, because I need to wait. Never mind. I gotta wait. Ow. How did I hurt myself? I was waiting. It doesn't make any sense. Wait again. I can't even wait. Are you kidding me right now? Okay. Now we can go for, whoops, we don't have the energy. Let's go for Leaf Barrage. Take no prisoners. Dang, Namit, are you kidding me? Ah, this is so annoying. The worst. Dodge wouldn't be too bad if it weren't for like a million different messages here, you know? I need it to be faster. I don't want to fight one full minute just because Illumian dodges like five times. Yay, Spider-Man's level 15. I've not used him at all. No. Let's just get it over with. Level 18 bunny. Noise. Okay. Lumians. Sure, let's use this. Skillwa. Defenses rose. Oh man, this doesn't work. Dodge. Gnaw. Let's use gnaw. Ear slap. Ow! That was mean. How the hell do these stupid Lumians gain so much? Five hits. How do they do that? Let's use Koala. Okay, Boulder Blast. There we go. Okay, I guess it's a randomizer. There's a random chance it might hit 2, 3, 4, 5 times. Nice. 179. Noise. Mutagen grew to level 26. Very nice. Oh man. Hello, hello. Yes, yes. Yep. All right, your turn, bro. I know. I ran up to that corrupt. Nothing works against this thing. Oh, it's the kitty. Oh man. I should have switched back to my earth dude. Koala switch. Yep, keep using Brace. Boulder Blast won't work. Swipe. I wish I could see what that meant. Ooh, wow. I mean, might as well, whatever. Okay, I'm not even gonna get a chance. Yep. Sure. X, you're gonna save us. Even at level 13, X is completely useless. Oh boy, they're gonna dodge like a million times. It's so stupid. I guess in the end, I need to take out the big gun. Pounce. Ouch. Ouch. Two hits. I need that type of move. If they can do several attacks at a time, that's pretty cool. Almost OP. If they get five in a row. Alright, Celesting, no more messing about. Let's end this. Heavy Bash. How is it using dodge? It's so stupid. Oh, annoying. 290. Nice. Cactus game 193. I like those XP. Nope. Aww, that's our starter, Lumion. And there it goes. 269. Okay, finally. Alright, festival button after all buttons have been pressed. Perfect. Alright, I think... Nope, this guy was hiding here. I thought we were done. Yes, I was attacked by a corrupt. Gecko! Such a derpy Lumion. I love it. Oh no, I think we had a better attack. Ah, enough with this dodge garbo. So annoying. Again? Thank you. Damn. 180 XP. Wow, we are level 23. Toxic Tail. Yeah. Oh. Yes. I'm just gonna do this. You know, I don't use those ones. Alright, gains experience, a big Kabunga coffee, very nice. Kermug's about to send Eaglet. No, I want to use our new attack. Ooh, level 18. Never mind. Our kitty's not going to let us use the attack. 179. Yep. Okay, day saved. Should not be in here. Even a queue granted permission. You'll have to pass the test before you can reach the next floor. Figure out the proper order in which press button, press them in the wrong order, and you will be attacked by a wild Lumion. Aww. Large shiny button. Do you want to press it? Yes. Yes. I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Yes. That didn't work. Okay. Toxic Tail. Let's use this. Alright, so there has to be an order, right? These are their colors. And I'm supposed to figure out what order it's supposed to go in. Thing is, I don't know what that order is. Did these people use these Pokemon? Oh, they did. Oh no, what was the order they went in? I think the bunny was first, then it was my cat, then it's this thing, and then it was... No, this one was earlier on. Maybe this was in the cave? I don't remember. Did we say this is the first one? And the bunny was second, cat was third, this one's fourth? It's a shiny bun, there's no reason to tell me that every turn. right, this one. Third one. This one was the fourth one. Let's talk and see what they say. All things must have order, do not pass. Ripple? Ripple button just before. Oh, they tell you. Ripple before. Feline. Damn it, I don't even know these Lumion names. After all others. That's Feline? What's this? There's, she should not be here. Okay. Okay, I got it. Okay. Alright, what is this? All things have order. Press triple spun before Feline. You are useless. Do not pass Ember's button immediately before or after Dripple's. What? And then Dripple, this cat is the last thing. Yeah, Feline is the last one. Dripple's button just before Feline. The last, second last. And then it's these two that need to go. Oh, how do I reset this? Dang damn it. I have to reset the order. Because, yeah, of course, yeah, I know. Didn't work. Stupid thing again. Ow. Quick pounce? Perfect. Alright, so that's the last one. This is the second last one. All right, so we just got to play around with these two. So I need to do it twice, and then I'll get the order right. So I'll do that off screen. And once we get access to the second level, the next episode will start from there. Thank you so much for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you next time. Until then, guys, enjoy.